Subhanallah. So you can either be one of three types while you're committing the sin. The first type is you can feel absolute pleasure while you're committing the sin, and then after it you will feel absolute regret. The second person is a person who feels regret and pleasure at the same time, mixed, you can say maybe half and half, while they're doing the sin, and then afterwards it's absolute regret. And then the third and the last type of person is a person who feels regret while they're committing the sin, and at the same time they feel regret and absolute regret after they're done committing the sin. In all three cases, my dear brothers and sisters, if we look just a few minutes after the sin is done or it's over, it's absolute regret. In this life, I'm not talking about the next life, I'm talking about absolute regret. Every disobedience of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will result in absolute regret.
ونحشره يوم القيامة